अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज यूनिट नंबर 6 द ग्रेट गिफ्ट्स ऑफ अल्लाह। डियर्स, इन टुडेज लेसन वी विल रिवाइज द काउंटलेस गिफ्ट्स अल्लाह अलमाइटी हैज गिवन टू अस। ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट रिवीजन। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी यूज आवर आईज टू लुक एंड वॉच। Ability to see is a great gift. Seeing is one of our 5 senses. Who do you think gave us these jewels of our eyes? Yes, Allah gave us. We use our ears to hear. Ability to hear is a great gift. Hearing is one of our 5 senses. Dears, who do you think gave us the gift of ears? Yes, Allah gave us. My dear students, we use our mouth and tongue to taste. Taste is one of our 5 senses. And without the flavor of taste, all our food would become tasteless. Like sweet things would not be sweet, salt would not be salt. Who do you think gave us the gifts of the tongue? Yes, Allah gave us. My dear students, we use our nose to smell a different scent. Smelling is one of our 5 senses. The sense of smell is very important. It helps us to enjoy the sweet smell of food, drinks, flowers, and perfumes. My dear students, we use our hands and the fingers to touch and feel. Touching is one of our 5 senses. Touch is a great gift. My dears, who do you think gave us this gift? Yes, Allah gave us. Dears, we should always be thankful to Allah for all these gifts He gave us. My dear students, Allah, our Lord, has given us countless gifts. Among these, the great gifts for us are our eyes, nose, ears, mouth, tongue, hands, and feet, by which we can feel this wonderful world around us. We should always thank Allah for these great gifts. My dear students, the revision of the chapter The Great Gifts of Allah has been completed. Meet you are in the next class. Till then, Allah Hafiz.